short hair. She's a very pretty girl with very big possibilities and fruit.